the last 4 or 5 months have been a real whirlwind for me. I am so grateful for the people in this room and people outside of this room who supported me, and I am so excited to be able to participate in a government for a city that is so thoughtful and smart, and I'm excited to represent Ward 4 in a careful way, in a thoughtful way, in a meaningful way, and things are going to be exciting. I'm so happy.